Hello! Today is a good day to do an unboxing. It has been such a long, long, long time!
I'm buzzing, let's drink up. You deaf look like big fun. Come on, let's get it on like that.
Bear with me and my energy because I just listened to Get Set You. If you haven't listened to Get Set You, why? Why not? MJ is there to deliver a happiness package to each and every one of us.
Hello, everyone.
So go and listen to Get Set You. MJ just debuted as a solo trot singer. And of course, we are supporting our very own Happy Virus. So today, wow, nag-unbox na. Nag-unbox tayo ng Switch On Off version.
Imagine nakapaghintay si Kyla for 4:32. Bakit time? November 4 na nag-unbox ng Switch On.
My patience is on another level recently.
Recently.
I don't use cutters because I have a trauma sa cutters kaya I don't no. Cutters are a no for me. I actually got this from Wonderwall and Interestingly, I used STS Logistics to purchase this and it was a breeze. I forgot to document the whole process and hindi ko na mabalikan yung pages na yon, but I do know that I promised to do that previously, early in the year. So I will do that again once I buy an album again. So we are gonna unbox this Switch On Astro album. This is the 8th mini album of Astro and this is the off version. I unboxed this on TikTok but I didn't look at the contents. Do I have this already? No! MJ! It's fitting because it's his trot debut. And of course, we have the Universe card which, guys, if you haven't seen, today nag-launch yung, well, if you watched this video yesterday or 2 days ago, nag-launch yung first episode ng Stress Things ng Astro on Universe. It's paid content. Go and watch and subscribe sa Universe because they really have amazing content. I actually really like the off version better because for some reason, marupok ako sa Astro and the simple white tee or black tee or parang yung kasualan lang yung parang boyfriend look. Yes. Sorry, I know you are supposed to be watching an unboxing, but this is how I unbox. Very noisy. So if you don't like noisy, chaotic unboxings, it's okay. I wouldn't get offended. Anywho, okay, so this is the photo book. I will show you a flip through. Flip through! Hi! A photo book. There we go. I'll show you a flip through in 3, 2, 1.
Like that, I'm fin gay, so I'm stunning. You love it. Come on, give me something. I know that you want it. Come on, give me something. The night is young and so are we. So maybe you should leave with me. The night is young and so are we, baby. The night is young, so let's have some fun. If you love me.
Nakakatawa talaga, napaka-random ng may topless na stickers! I got Sana! I always get Sana. I always say this pag nag-unboxing ako na malakas sa akin, si Sana. So ito yung lyric book eh. I already have Jinjin and Rocky. Yes. Okay, and then this is the CD. I've been playing my CD every time I would ride my car kasi meron ako CD player sa car ko. So I've been utilizing the CDs. Now, it's time for the photo card, muntikan. One. Rocky! And then one, two, three. Ano ba yan?
Okay, can I just say, I'm so proud of... Can I just say, Rocky, I'm so proud of you. Please let me know what your schedule is. But definitely, I'm so happy about his acting stint. Sobrang dami niyang book no web drama. So I'm really, really happy because that has been his dream. If you've watched yung content sa Wonderwall, he did say that he wanted to try out acting. And he has 3 web dramas. Super exciting. Hindi na ako keep up. Medyo overwhelming to be on Aroha right now because so many things are happening. They all have like different schedules, different endorsements, different individual projects, and I'm all in for it. Although I'm very overwhelmed, but let's go! Laban! Anyway, so that is it for my chaotic. That is it for my chaotic unboxing of Astro Switch On album off version. The next, of course, would be the on version, and then afterwards, I still have other Astro albums to unbox, and maybe some other groups as well, like Stray Kids and or N17, if it comes. If it comes, go and stream Get Set You and even After Midnight and One because Astro is finally nominated once again. Ever since 2016. The last time they were nominated in MAMA was 2016, and this time around they're nominated again in MAMA. So I hope you were able to make accounts in MWave because they changed their system. But anyway, yes, please, let's vote for them. And there's also the Asia Artist Awards. Yes, so let's make 2021 for Astro even better because they deserve it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And please stay safe, you guys. God bless. If you need any prayer requests, I'd love to pray for you. Bye!